Staying with the Cowboys, news broke today that former Baylor Bear Rico Gathers will be suspended without pay for the first game of the 2019 regular season. This is from his arrest in 2018 for possession of marijuana.